what's up, you know, it's memes, whatever. And it's my vlog for today, and it's gonna be on the L, you know, love, not like actual, like L, like, but, you feel what I'm saying? But, yeah, hope you enjoy this one, and, you know, subscribe, comment, like, all that other good stuff.
The dictionary definition of love is to have a deep, intense feeling of affection for yourself or another person. And self-love is basically putting yourself first and others come afterwards. But as we all know, we all have different definitions for different things. So, therefore, the first question I ask is, what does love mean to you? Well, to me, love means that everything that you do is okay, whether it's wrong, whether it's right. But you just accept the fact that you did it, and that you're gonna learn from it. You're not just gonna let it define who you are. Love means that you feel that you can do anything, and you
all. What does the word love mean to you? Love means someone who supports you through anything that you do, bad, good, horrible. How do you show the emotion to yourself? By treating yourself. Love is something that's unconditional. Love isn't materialistic. It's something that truly comes from the heart. It isn't anything that you can just find out on the street. Something that grows over time. It's not necessarily anything that you're born with. I feel that love can be grown between two people, group of people. It's just something that you find within. I show love to myself by putting myself first sometimes. Because often when you put others before yourself, you find that they don't always put you first. And that's something that you have to find out in life.
What does love mean to you?
I think love is something that you can't necessarily explain, but it's just a feeling that you get when you care for someone very deeply.
How do you show the emotion to yourself?
I think in order to love yourself, you have to know yourself. So I guess once you get to the point where you know who you are, that's the only time that you can begin to actually show affection to yourself.
Question I have is, what do you love about your life right now?
And why?
I guess what I love about my life is the opportunities that I have and all the things that I get to do that most kids don't and the doors that have been opened for me.
The third question is anything holding you back from practicing self-love? For me, yes, things have always held me back from showing myself love because I'm always so concerned with others and how they feel, and I forget about myself. And if you forget about yourself and you worry about others, then you're gonna lose yourself eventually. And the only meaning of life that you'll have, you'll feel, is only through others, through helping others. But you have to realize that you have to help yourself. And ever since I have started practicing self-love or working towards practicing it more effectively, I've been a better person, I've been happier, and I just focus more on myself, even though some people see that as selfish. I've lost
practicing self-love. Stress from just schoolwork and all. Yes, because in order for me to practice self-love, I have to focus on myself. And the reason why I'm not focusing on myself is because I focus on others. And when I focus on others, I forget about myself. And myself is more important than anybody else. So, in order for me to focus on myself, I gotta notice, like, hey, myself is important too. But I forget about that because I feel like, oh no, I have to have this person in my life. And I just feel like, no, I can't be alone because myself don't make me happy like everybody else do. And that's just not important.
Not really, because unless it's like family members. Like, I don't really depend on, like, love from, like, friends. Not saying I don't appreciate, you know, affection, but it's just for me, like, my character is more founded on how I see myself and, like, how I portray myself. So the opinion of others really don't matter that much to me.
No. You define yourself in the way you treat yourself and how you treat others.
Alright, let's go.
Take two. It's your girl.